Cam and Wanda, things started out with such promise this season, back-to-back wins, the first of which broke a 27-game losing streak, but since then, six straight losses, so A&T Athletic Director Wheeler Brown moved to change direction today. Fobbs is out in 30 games under his watch. The Aggies won just those first two games of this season. That's 2-28. In a news release, Brown said, "This is the best decision for the program at this time. The program just needs a new direction." Aggie alum and former NFL player George Ragsdale takes over on an interim basis. He's been the running backs coach in his third stint as an Aggies assistant. Ragsdale's first game will come this Saturday when the Aggies host Howard. So apparently Wheeler Brown figured he had to do something to jumpstart the program because it's been in the dumps for, what, 4 or 5 years now.
All right. Thanks a lot, Dave.
Thank you, Dave.